fun math problem would be, what is the absolute perfect number?
I don't think it's a big one.
Cut. Face to look.